It's impressive that he could adapt always to a higher tempo, and he's still young. He still can.
Oh! He's not only young, he's vicious. Youssef Poulsen with his first touch of the ball.
To play 40 seconds only of the game. Thomas Müller for Arjen Robben. Robben away from Compare. Robben's pace. Arjen Robben to win the game for Bayern! Oh, wow! And that is the stuff that champions are made of. From 4-2 down to 5-4 leaders in stoppage time.
Can Naldo produce the magic?